houses.
Yes.
Your children that are smoking and drinking, today they will stop.
Education
makes you humble. And I asked him why. That man was very rich.
Yes,
but so humble. I was asking him. And he was so humble. You know, when I come to your house, you want to serve me. I'm supposed to be your son. You know, you're a prophet. And he said, you know something? The more you study, the more you become humble. And I said, why some people, when they study, they become proud. I said, prophet, they don't know anything. They know. Sit them down. Let them explain. You got to know. They don't know anything. And one rich man also said to me, he said, the reason why there's so much confusion is because uneducated is trying to educate the educated man. That is why there's so much confusion. That's the reason why people are proud. Let me tell you something. I love something about Pastor Miselo. The first time I met him, I went to him and I said, how can a pastor stand on the pulpit and make this declaration? Stand on the pulpit and make this declaration. He said to me, the first time I watched for him in his church, prophet of God, please, all the mistakes you see me doing, please don't hide it from me, tell me now. I'm going to repent from them. Why? You see, humility will take you far, but pride will destroy you. There are some talents in life. Even if I don't agree with you, I will still listen to whatever you are saying. Even if I don't agree with you, I will still be quiet and listen to what you are saying. Sometimes, all the things you are saying, even if it's not true, maybe one might be true. So the problem we have now, we know too much. We don't know. We know too much.
Thank you, Jesus.
Today, we are in for Bryce revival. God is not respecter of anyone, but everyone that will humble himself. If you can humble yourself, God is going to use you. This afternoon, the Lord is here with us. I think because of our time, it's a little weird, actually. We have up to what time?
Thank you, Lord.
The soldiers are setting outside. We don't want the devil's attention now. Soldiers go and pass the devil. We don't have the devil's attention. We made business today. Give the Lord a hand of praise. We are going to call for prayer line again. If there is no time to finish the battle, you can call for prayer line.
So this week,
is our last week in Cape Town. From now to Sunday.
Then we are done for the 1 month you visit the Cape Town. I challenge you to challenge God. Bless me or I will not let you go. Challenge God. Bless me. Or I will not let you go. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Everyone to go for prayer line. Please play the keyboard, but not high, low tone. Hallelujah. Are we blessed today? Are we blessed? Are we blessed? I can't hear you. Are we blessed? Give the Lord a hand of praise. Yeah?